I was a fellow at Tanglewood, I became friends with Alex Taylor and Ali Smither. Alex is a brilliant composer, and Ali is a wonderful soprano. So when I received the commission from Tanglewood to write this piece, I realized I wanted to include both Alex and Ali. They contributed so much to my growth as an artist during that summer, and I felt this was a beautiful way to honor them. So I made a request to add Ali to the ensemble as the soprano soloist, and I set Alex's poetry to music. It made the piece so much more meaningful that I could turn it into an opportunity to give a gift to my two friends, to show them my appreciation for them. The text I chose describes cooking a meal. It appealed to me because there's so much action in it. The ingredients sizzle, they get chopped, they get crushed. It felt like it would create so much motion in the piece. And I tried to make the instruments feel like they were in a hot skillet, always restless and sputtering. And this all worked perfectly because Ali is such a virtuosic singer, she could actually keep up with the woodwinds. It gave the whole piece this exciting, heated energy. The poem starts with the lines, "The fire element is on. A bird outside knows and starts sounding like a fire alarm." I read that and I paused. Fire alarm? I thought, I have 10 woodwind instruments, two of which are piccolos, and I have a high soprano who is willing to sing any effect I could ask for. Oh, I can make this sound like a fire alarm. It's probably the most shockingly intense moment of the piece, and it's unique across my entire output, so it's very special to me. It sounds like this.